Hello students, welcome back to our online class of maths. I hope you all are fit and safe at your home and make a preparation for your final exam. Students, be ready for your today's class. Okay, let's start. Today we are going to learn about the topic division. Students, look, who has come to meet us today? Jumbo and Jimbo, the clowns. Let us understand the concept of division with them. To begin, there are 4 bottles. We will distribute 4 bottles equally between Jumbo and Jimbo. How many will each one get? 1, 2, 1, 2. Each one of them gets 2 bottles. Students, in this example, we distribute the number of objects equally according to the number of groups needed. This is called dividing into equal groups or division. Did you know division is actually repeated subtraction? How? Let us see with Jojo, the clown. Students, look. Jojo has 8 colorful balloons in his hand. Jojo has to divide them into groups of 2. Therefore, he ties 2 balloons from 8. Now he is left with 6 balloons in his hand. Again, he ties 2 more balloons from 6. So now he is left with 4 balloons in his hand. One more time, he ties 2 more balloons from 4. He is left with 2 balloons in his hand. Lastly, he ties the remaining 2 balloons. Oh no, he is left with 0 balloons in his hand. When Jojo tied 8 balloons into equal groups of 2, he got 4 groups. Here, he tied the same number repeatedly. He showed this with repeated subtraction. This process of repeated subtraction is called division. My dear students, now see, we write it as 8, then the symbol of division, then 2. Now put the equal to sign and then the number 4. We read it as 8 divided by 2 is 4. This symbol is used to show division. Look at this solved example on division. Let us learn the terms of division. A number that divides another number is called the divisor. Here number 2 is the divisor. The number to be divided is called the dividend. Here number 8 is the dividend. The answer that we get on dividing the numbers is called the quotient. Here number 4 is the quotient. The number that remains after dividing is called the remainder. Here number 0 is the remainder. My dear students, I hope all of you understood the concept of division and enjoyed the today's class. Keep on practicing. We meet next class. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.